How's it going, guys? My name is Mustache, and today I'm playing this bitch, this like 3-year-old. Just kidding. This game is fucking brand new. This is Fallout 4. My coonchies have been, like, I have shat my coonchies waiting for this, and it's finally out. I want to play it. I don't think it's going to be something that... I don't know how this is going to turn out, to be honest, because I know everybody out there on YouTube right now is doing Fallout 4. So I may not even really do too much for this, because everybody else is doing it. I don't know. I just want to try some stuff out. I have already watched a couple videos on this game, so I already know what's going to happen in the story. Yeah, I suck, but... screw it, I just want to do it. I just want to experience this. Oh shit. Oh fuck me in the asshole. Oh fuck me in the asshole. I'm gonna rub the screen real quick. Oh my god, Fallout 3 is probably my favorite game of all time. What is this?
War.
Oh my god. War never changes.
War never changes.
Not really. It really doesn't. This is a nice cinematic.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army,
run with your finger.
Go home,
oh yeah.
His wife.
Oh yeah.
And the son he.
Oh, this is live action. That's really cool.
He got his wish. When the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, the world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction.
Yeah.
Domestic robots. Fusion-powered cars. Portable computers.
That is a big old thing.
In the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing...
war... war never changes!
War never changes.
That was actually really nice. I was wondering... from the trailer and stuff, how exactly he got into a vault and he was in the war. I didn't know that.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely.
No, kid, he won't be making it there, bitch!
Stop hogging the mirror.
Scale A and D. What does A and D do?
Oh, that's so cool!
It's like, hey, I'm doing war, war. Oh my god, I'm having too much fun with this. God, look how sexy I am!
Oh, handsome.
Yeah, it's more of an auburn color. Oh shit. No! No, I don't want to be a ginger! There we go.
I like it. Makes you look younger.
Can I? Oh yes. Look at me! Alright, I'm gonna go with that. I look good. Holy fuck. Face. Okay, sex. Body. Let's be real here. I'm thin as fuck. He looked pretty thin in the trailer, to be honest, though, in that live action thing. I mean, I'm skinny. I mean, that looks good. What's up, girl? I think that's gonna complete me. I look pretty sexy. I'm happy with that. I have a serious face and I look good. Oh, wow! What is this? Hello. Hi, how you doing?
Hun.
Just getting ready.
Fuck you too, then. Breakfast.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Hi.
Your coffee.
Yeah.
173.5.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Ah, today's
my favorite.
Just delivered.
Okay. Let's look at the newspaper.
More of the same.
This looks nice. Good God, that car is so cool looking.
How can someone so small drink so much?
Bread, cranberry juice, cake, laundry soap, bleach, just get more sugar bombs plus Nuka-Cola. Havoc not working right again. Call repairman.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
Sex, dude. This looks sex, honestly.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
What's good, fam?
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Go on.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency,
is
I assure
it?
You.
Urgency?
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. Not much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you...
Honey?
Because of your family's
I think he's a crack dealer.
You have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally.
Damn it.
In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information.
Okay.
Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Yes.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Oh, yes! I really need to look this up, I think, before I make any decisions about this stuff, because I honestly don't know. What should my name... Should I go with the original Mustache, or should I do my real name? Because I really want him to be able to say my real... I think I'm going to go with my real name. Yes! Okay. Let me look up the stats and stuff, because I have not done this, and I want to see how this stuff works. I think this is what I'm going to go for. It might be... Some people might be like, the fuck... Yeah, I think that's it. I think we're gonna go for it.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
He was a crack dealer.
No price is too high.
And you kind of looked like you took the drugs.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
The baby.
Changed, but he absolutely refuses.
He called me by my name.
He needs some of that paternal affection.
I'll lick his penis. Move out of the way. Move out of the way. I'm doing it.
Go on.
Hey, little buddy.
How the two most important men in the world. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir?
I said that. Yeah!
Come and see this!
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Did that head snap? What's wrong? What is it, man?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. Telegraph. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonation
what?
In New York and Pennsylvania.
What?
My God.
What?
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got
fun. Come on, woman, let's go! I ain't dying today!
Residents of Sanctuary...
I got a life!
You are registered. Evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
What's up, man?
It's okay, little baby!
We gotta live!
It's okay. Leave the bag. Who can?
Just help me pack it up.
Fuck you guys. The world is so pretty, though, like... Holy crap. I mean, granted, it's not, like, on par. This reminds me of...
Not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't
like a 2012-2013 game on the graphics. Which, I have to say, it still looks really good.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
Hi.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Yeah.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Fuck you guys, I'm out.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
They're gonna die, bitch. What you talking about? Haven't you seen the trailer?
In the center.
Go.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Send us down! I don't wanna die!
Hold on!
I got Fallout 4 to play! You're a third person, I cannot. Bye! Fuck you guys on the surface! Some horrifying music there. Mr. Russell, would you care to rustle my coonies?
We made it.
Oh, it's my 11th grade English teacher. Hello. When did you get in here? Well, I'm glad you're able to come down in here with us, cause I like English.
Situated in your new home. Door there.
The fuck are you about to do to us, huh? You look like a chump. Let me see your nuts. Ah, non-existent. Yep. Oh God, I'm sorry. My English teacher, come on, please. I want to learn English. Whoa. A little finicky there. Miss Abel, no, we don't want to see that.
Hey there.
Just step into the chamber.
Don't put your hand on my face, bitch.
It'll be okay. Daddy's right here. See? Honey, could you help me?
Who's my little guy?
It's
I'm
okay.
Not going far. I'll
it's like a little
there.
Buddy.
There.
Yeah, my little Chewbacca.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Fam, this don't look like no decontamination pod though. The fuck y'all about to do to me? I'll play along. I better be looking fresh as fuck in this suit though.
Pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
I love you, honey.
Secure.
I love you.
Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete. In. Five,
no!
Four,
I don't want to get frozen. This isn't no Disney movie. What's happening, fam? What's happening? I'm shaking my titties right now. What is happening?
This is the one. Here.
What you doing?
Open it.
What y'all doing? What you doing with that piece?
Almost.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Come. No, no, I got him.
Let the boy go.
Oh.
I'm only gonna tell you once.
Don't shoot her! She did!
Let's go. At least we still have a backup.
I'ma come fuck your ass! They shot my waifu. They shot my wife. They shot my sugoi. Push it open! Push it open! Waifu! Get out of this bitch. Get out this bitch. Get up on your ass. Waifu! Waifu!
Come on, come on, come on. Oh god!
Get me in this bitch.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get shot back.
With my sex promise. I will fuck them.
Oh, God. Why would Vault do this?
Where's Miss Whitfield? Where's my English teacher? Where is she? Wait, this one's empty. Why is this one empty? Huh. Where's my English teacher? English teacher, Miss Whitfield. Miss Whitfield, where are you? Are you in here? Miss Whitfield? Miss Whitfield? Miss Whitfield, where are you? I need to learn some more English before I leave!
Can't be the only one left.
Hello?
Miss Whitfield, where's my... Oh my god. Oh, brand new. Sexy, dude. Oh, what's good, fam? Just give me my other security baton. What's good? Give me some of that rad roach meat.
Giant roaches?
How do I pick
what
you up?
Hell?
Okay, I press hold E like in Skyrim. I think it was in Skyrim. I know in Fallout 3 it was Z. I've been playing that a lot lately. Recreation terminal, beer bottle. Yeah, alcoholics! The fuck out of here.
Is anyone alive?
Nope. I wonder what's
Did
down that way.
Get out?
Well, no, waifu didn't. Not to be that guy.
Am I the only one left?
Ah! Fuck out of here. Hello? Yes. Give me the goods. Give me the chocolate good. Yes! Gucci flip-flops. Punch it!
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please, stand back.
This is so cool! Now I wonder if the other vaults are gonna be like this design. Because this is a different design from the Fallout 3 and the Fallout New Vegas vaults. Check. You're entering a fuck you. I think we're good.
Enjoy your return to the surface.
Nope.
And thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Nope. Freedom! Good Lord, I am looking sexy as fuck. Like, any hot, sexy mama out there, I mean, my wife's dead as fuck, so, I mean, you might want to hook up. I mean, I'm here. Let's go melee for right now. This is so pretty. Even though the world's and fucktated. New Coca-Cola bottle. Oh yes, give me that shit. Microscope, hot plate. Let's take all of it. It all seems like it'd be useful. Okay. Can I take that wrench? I can, but I don't want to. God, these poor people. Holy crap! Yes, please. Use the oil can. Gimme, gimme. I guess we'll just go... It's over here. Cram! Bottle cap. I'll take... I'm just... Give it all to me, fam. Just give it all to me. 10mm round. Okay. Ha! Get fucked, bitches! You didn't make it!
Being so insensitive.
Codsworth!
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's...
Papa!
It's really you!
It's me!
Codsworth? What happened to the world?
Look at my teeth! Well, oh my god!
Enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Let's do it!
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
Let's fuck some bitches! Nothing. Where are the buggies? I don't know how to feel. The controls are a little bit different in this game. Like, compared to... Oh!
Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house.
Okay. Okay, take it! Heck yes! That's a cool decoration! Hey, safe.
If I only had a bobby pin.
I don't have a bobby pin. Dang it. What's good, Shakira?
Trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby.
Well, oh!
The people there have only shot at me a few times.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home.
I love you, Codsworth. I love you! Oh, a bowler hat! Hell yeah! Plastic pumpkin. Yes. Baby rattle. Oh, something really interesting, by the way. Guys, if you didn't know, I actually got this from an NCR vet video, if you guys know who that is. So huge kudos to him. If you actually go back into your house, I think this is my house. Yeah, this is my house. There is a special book right here, and you can actually take it and use it to, increase one of your special abilities. So I want to look real quick and see what I should definitely improve. Number of action points and your ability to sneak. of how it affects your total health and actual point drain from sprinting. I'm gonna go for perception, because perception is very key. Okay. And you get like a special, or not a special, another point there, so.
I'm coming, buddy.
Oh, pink dress! I will be so pretty!
So, patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say.
Yes, yes.
Fancy hairbrush!
But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family.
He just spit out himself. It's so cute. In the bathroom, I gotta take a shit. Hang on, y'all. Let me take a shit. Oh, I got diarrhea. 200 years. Actually, it's more like a constipation than anything. 200 years in that freaking thing. I'm pretty sure you'd be constipated. Bowler hat guy. If anybody gets that reference, even though there's only going to be like 30 people that watch this, maybe if I'm lucky, I will have sex with you if you get that reference. Although you probably don't want me to, because, yeah. Kitchen scale. 10mm pistol, maybe. Ooh, a ledger terminal. What is this? What the heck? Oh, I have to hack it! Okay, here, I'm back out of this. Holy crap! There we go.
Nice.
Silver pocket watch. Sex. E. Okay. Holy crap! Good God! Look how sexy I am! I'm ready to go to work! Alright, Codsworth! I'm gonna go to work! I'll see you later, man! I'm gonna go on to work! Okay, so you have to go that way. But we learned a good little bit. I'm gonna switch to the other radio, and I think that is gonna basically end it for this episode.
You're listening to, Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all.
This guy sounds like me. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it. Holy crap, this world is so beautiful. I'm very stoked to play this game, and I think what I'm gonna do is whenever I want to do like an episode or recording of this game, I will do so. I'm not gonna need to go through and do like a walkthrough of the game because I feel like so many people are doing that already. Whenever I find something cool or just something that I want to share, I will record it and I will basically upload it for you guys. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. This has been really fun. If you have not checked out this game or seen any other bigger YouTubers play it, I definitely, at the very least, recommend you checking out some gameplay, because this is a very nice game, and I recommend it. Like, if you've never played an RPG and you want to get into it, you don't have to play the older Fallouts, check this one out. It's very nice. But I'll see you guys later. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Hey, do you want to have a pizza party? Ha 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 ha!